The first challenge we'll discuss is the high volatility of oil and gas prices. Price swings make it challenging for companies to invest capital into new well development programs and infrastructure. And potential solutions are to hedge against volatilities. Companies can use futures and options contracts to lock in the prices and protect themselves from price fluctuations. Another solution is to diversify the portfolios. By diversifying portfolios across different sectors, companies can reduce the risk of losses due to oil and gas volatility. Next solution is to invest in hydrocarbon storage facilities. These facilities can help to even out supply and demand, as well as to allow producers to store their excess production. And the last solution is to increase cooperation with other oil-producing countries. This could mean joining other non-OPEC countries to create a unified market. The second challenge facing the oil and gas industry are strict environmental regulations, which can have a negative effect on oil and gas production due to increased costs, longer approval times, and greater level of scrutiny. Some potential solutions to this challenge are to increase efficiencies. Companies can reduce the environmental impact by making the operations more efficient, investing in new technologies and automation to reduce emissions and energy consumptions. Companies can also reduce the environmental impact by reusing and recycling materials and resources. And another solution is to invest in carbon capture and storage technologies to reduce companies' effect on the environment by reducing the carbon dioxide emissions. The third challenge facing the oil and gas industry is skills shortage. There are several reasons for this, including frequent downturns and layoffs, negative public perception, and competition with other industries, especially tech. One solution is to invest in training. Next solution is to provide better benefits. Introduce, for example, flexible working arrangements, career development opportunities, and competitive salaries and benefits packages. Next solution is to use technologies such as artificial intelligence, machine learning, and robotics to streamline some of the processes and reduce the need for the manual labor. And the last solution is to develop partnerships with post-secondary institutions, such as local colleges and universities, to provide industry-specific training, educational opportunities, internships, and job placement services. The fourth challenge facing the oil and gas industry is the cybersecurity threats, which pose a serious risk to oil and gas operations due to industry's high reliance on digital systems and networks. Some of the ways to address security threats are to implement more effective security policies. This involves developing comprehensive security procedures to ensure that all employees understand the security risks and their role in protecting the organization from threats, utilizing encryption technology to secure all sensitive data and communication, investing in the physical security measures such as CCTV surveillance system, access control systems, and intrusion detection systems to protect oil and gas facilities and operations. Companies can also enhance cybersecurity by investing in firewalls, intrusion detection systems, and malware protection to protect digital assets and networks from cyber attacks. Another challenge facing the oil and gas industry is the negative perception of the industry by the general public, often seen as dirty and dangerous. Some strategies to improve public perception are to develop a positive public relation approach. Engaging with the local communities and general public to highlight the industry's positive contribution to society and the environment. Another solution is to invest more in renewable energy to demonstrate the commitment of the oil and gas industry to sustainability and environmental protection. Companies should also focus on safety to prioritize safety by investing in technology and training to ensure operations conducted safely and responsibly. And lastly, companies should focus on transparency and share high-level details about operations, reclamation plans, emission data, and use of chemicals, water with the public to help them understand the impact of oil and gas operation on their communities. And the last challenge we will discuss today is the aging equipment. And usually investing in new equipment or asset maintenance can be expensive, but this is actually one of the ways to ensure the long-term success and efficiency and revenue margins for the company. Some ways to solve issues related to aging equipment are to implement proactive maintenance plans and regularly inspect and maintain equipment to reduce the chances of costly repairs. Adopt asset retirement strategy, which means establish a strategy for the orderly replacement of aging parts to minimize operation disruptions and maximize safety standards. Another solution is to use remote monitoring to track any changes in the performance of older equipment to fix the problems as soon as they show up. So those are the six major challenges facing the oil and gas industry and some potential solutions to address them. By addressing these challenges, the industry can continue to grow and contribute to the global economic development. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.